Hi, I'm Nikos Kustrom. I'm a Finnish producer, director, editor, cinematographer, and media artist. I'm also the founder of Hillstream Pictures, Finnish production house, specialized in documentaries, shorts, and art productions. We've been in business since 2014, and we're currently based in Helsinki and Berlin. I'd like to introduce you to a very short Finnish word called sisu. It basically defines the essence of the Finnish soul. It's hard to translate, but true grit, stubbornness, and perseverance come pretty close. Basically means that you never, ever, ever, never give up, disregarding of how many rejected grant and support applications you get dumped on your table. You just keep on going. And it was needed when I was doing my first feature-length documentary, Eastern Memories, which I co-directed and produced. It's an unexpected road movie into the far east of Mongolia and Japan, told by a dead Finn. Please enjoy the trailer and moi moi!
The Mongols once asked me with wonder, what kind of a madman builds houses that last for centuries when everyone must die in such a short time? Are we not taught that human beings have no permanent home on Earth? After all, we only live through a transition into another life. This land that we live in is a valley of grief and suffering. One should not even think about having a permanent home here.